Hey you guys, what's going on? It's your boy Eric. Welcome to another episode of Infinite Lock, and today we have Lili film the movie. We did 1 through 4 the other day, and that was lit, man. Like I said, she's definitely moved up my list of female idols in the industry. There was just something special about her doing. You could tell she had the complete control of her production and how she wanted to do those projects, because there was a more true to self element. I think money was like the closest that I got to that energy. You could definitely see her true colors all over those projects. We're not gonna waste any time. Before we get into the video, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications on. Got a lot of stuff coming you guys' way. And yeah, man, Lili film the movie. Excited for this one. Excited. She looks so damn good. I'm telling you, black hair. I'm a girl's girl. I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirls. Skating through the city with my snapback on. Still be looking pretty when I make up my head. That's facts. Hey! Bro, her body is great. Hey. Hey, come through with it. She giving me Chris Brown. Excuse me, miss. Early Chris Brown. Hey. Oh my. I hate when she mouth the words to the camera. That just do something different to me. It does something. Bro, she is so fine. Oh my God. She is dancing. Hey. Oh, come on, Lisa. You better dance, main dancer of the K-pop industry. Hey. Come on. The footwork, the body control. Man, people don't give these idols a lot of credit. Because a lot of times they're so, like, so much skinnier or whatever. I mean, these idols be strong, man. Like, I'm telling you, I feel like I always say it, the core strength, the leg strength, the just the elasticity of their limbs, like just to be able to move that gracefully on balance on the floor, get back up, twist, turn, flip, like Don't be deceived. These idols be small in stature, but they be strong, man. Hey. I think the whole time I was kind of waiting for that, because people pretty much told me that it was going to be a vibe from Dance 3. So I think that I could just feel the beat switch coming. And that just, but she, respectfully. She has such nice shoulders. That was random, but Respectfully. It's the aggressiveness for me. It's the black hair for me. It's the shoulders for me. It's the body. It's the clothes. It's the superstar. It's... Hey, come on, Lisa. Come on. Hey, hold on now, Lisa. Hey, come on, high ponytail. Hey. Oh my God, she gotta calm down. It literally just started snowing as soon as I turned this video on. It ain't snowed all year. So I know it's a storyline going on. I've been watching. I know it's gotta be a storyline going on here. Cause I'm low-key trying to figure out why she the only one with no mask. I mean, to make her stand out, but I feel like it's got more of a meaning to it. Definitely just cheated. Didn't that's Lisa, right? Yeah, she just pulled that card from behind her. The deck changed. Did she lace the mask? She put a droplet in the mask almost. Yeah. Oh, she laced the mask, I think. So are they all against her? Or is her against them? Oh, okay. Wow, she is. Goddamn. Wow. She's so damn talented, bro. That mask is sick. It's funny. I could tell she's fine behind the mask, even if I hadn't seen her. That's how good she looks. So that was Lili filmed the movie. She does the thing, man. She does her thing. Like I said, black hair Lisa hits different, completely different. I think just female idols in general that are in charge of like girl crush type of energy, they hit differently with darker shades of hair, and black is the top of the list. That black hair, it just hits a little different. It just gives them such a dominating nature. All the innocence goes out of the window when she has black hair. Like, it just goes out of the window. She's always captivating, but she's super captivating in these. You could tell she had the creative direction that she wanted in these videos. You get to see more of her colors. She has a very much like I said, she reminds me of the old 2000s pop stars. Can dance, nice fashion. Very influential in fashion. Like, it's just she has those same types of characteristics. She has the sauce to it. You can tell, like, whether they said or not, like a lot of the influence, you can tell it comes from like the Aaliyah, the Left Eye Lopez and TLC. That energy, the Janet Jackson, like she has that type of energy, but just with her Thai lineage, twisting it all about and adding her own unique flair to it, and then, you know, training in the K-pop arena. Like, so she has like kind of the best of both worlds. I think that's what really sets her at the top. And she has that influence from, she just has that energy from all of those different walks of the industry, and she can do no wrong. I really think that, I hope that she gets to have her own creative lane. She's very much hip-hop. Like, she's very much hip-hop, brash, aggressive, but with some sauce and laid back. Like, that's really her thing. Like, that's her most effective genre to me. And I feel like sometimes she doesn't really get to showcase that being a member of a group. But just seeing her on her own in these lights, she could really be a star solo. I think Money was the proof for me. Money was a club banger. That was like a club hit. Yeah, man, she's one of the best female dancers. One of the best dancers in K-pop, period. She doesn't really have to hold back as much with the choreography that, you know, Blackpink does. They do a lot of more fun choreography for, you know, the fans and all that type of stuff. But you can tell that it kind of traps her in. You know, all the members of Blackpink can dance, but Lisa just, she's just so, that what she brings to the table is so top tier. Like, she's a real street dancer. Like, she could really, you know, compete with street dancers. Like, that was great. I can't wait to see more of her. Like I said, she's just incredible. She's absolutely incredible. And yeah, man, I appreciate you guys being here. Make sure you guys go like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications on. Got a lot of new stuff coming you guys' way. And yeah, man, till next time.